At the beginning of 2017, the defense headquarters came out with a clear analysis of the situation, that what we are going to be witnessing, particularly in the northeast and the epicenter in Maiduguri, will be limited to isolated attacks, particularly on soft targets. And that was what we witnessed all through. Now, the high point of our success in that particular area is that up to this month, up to today, which is the end of the year, is that the dexterity, the audacity, the formidability with which Boko Haram terrorists and insurgents used to operate, they lost it throughout the whole year.